am Rajesh, Theni Nagar General Secretary G. With your permission, let me ask one question, G.
Please.
What is your advice for us 2019 election to approach first time voters, G?
Wow.
Rajesh
G.
General Secretary.
Can I speak to Tamil G?
Yes.
பெரும் மறுப்பதற்குரிய நமது பாரத பிரதமர் அவர்களுக்கு வணக்கம்.
வணக்கம்.
முதன்முறையாக வாக்களிக்க போகிற வாக்காளர்களை வருகிற 2019 பாராளுமன்ற தேர்தலில் அணுகுவது எப்படி என்பது பற்றி உங்களது அறிவுரை என்ன? That it was question G.
Rajesh, thank you for your question. It's a very good question. And I'm sure that you are a perfect general secretary. So perfect general secretary always understand the importance of different people and the workers. Make first time voters your first priority. First of all, ensure voter registration in large numbers. Can we organize a mass gathering of first time voters who go together to get their voter registration done? For the first time voters, voter registration should be an occasion to celebrate. They will get a chance to decide the country's future. When a child goes to school for the first time, even if the parents are poor, they celebrate the occasion with sweets. This is a similar occasion for celebration. First time voters are youth of age 18 to 22 years. To establish a deeper connect with them, it is first important to understand them. Today's youth are highly focused and committed. They want to make an impact. What they need is trust and support. We are improving their present. It is they who will improve the nation's future. Our focus has been to improve opportunities at every stage. That is essential for youth to realize their aspirations and potential. The first time voter is not interested in dynasty. Understand? First time voter is not interested in dynasty. He is interested in development. The first time voter is not interested in promises. He is interested in performance. The first time voter is not interested in drama. He is interested in delivery. All our schemes like Make in India, Digital India, Startup India are also aimed at empowering them. From studies to startups, from skills to sports, we have created a big support system for them. We have opened the doors for more opportunities in education. 7 new IITs, 1 new NIT, 14 new IIITs have been started or sanctioned. 7 new IMS have been started for or sanctioned. The number of undergraduate medical seats has risen by 30% in just 5 years. Today, India is one of the largest startup ecosystem in the world, and getting a patent or a trademark registered is easier than ever before. Reach out to first time voters with such information, and there will never be a doubt in their minds as to who is working for a better future for them. The BJP is the party of natural choice for the first time voters. I like interacting with all of you, talking to energetic karyakartas. Not only gives me fresh energy, but also gives me fresh hope about the future of our party as well as the country.